Hello everyone, I am pleased to welcome you to our production. My name is Anastasia. I am the director of Mirtek Curtain Factory. Today, I will give you a small tour and tell you about how we produce curtains and how we use RFID technology for storing and selling curtains. This is the cutting table. Here, the curtains are cut according to approved designs and models. The table and vertical cutting station is used for this. The natural position of the curtain is vertical, so the cut of the curtain must also take place in an upright position. After this, the curtains are sewn, and during the processing of the side seam, a tag is sewn in, on which an RFID tag will be attached in the future. We place the RFID marking on curtains in such a way that it ends up inside the package, regardless of whether the curtains have packaging or not. The RFID tag is fixed onto it, and during the entire life cycle of the curtain, it is preserved. All the information about the curtain itself and its location is saved and it can be easily found. It can be easily identified, even if there is no labeling. The RFID tag must contain information about the product to which it will be attached. It includes the size of this product and the composition of the fabric from which this product is made. It must have all the recommendations for the future care and operation of this product. The barcode is used in our program to identify this product, but it is this RFID tag that will mark the products in the future. As I said, it will definitely be used inside of the packaging. This is the way an RFID tag marks finished products. And even if, for some reason, the packaging is missing, the product is hanging in the window, or the packaging is lost, we can use the data collection terminal and restore the information about the cost, size, and fabric from which this product is made. This is how our finished product looks like, which is displayed on commercial equipment. Using the RFID tags makes shipment and receival of products very easy. In fact, the use of RFID marking has accelerated the process of shipment of goods, acceptance of goods, and inventory control in stores. When there was no RFID marking, we used barcodes for shipping. That is, we collected all these by barcodes manually and verified them. Thus, in the course of work, mistakes were made when products of the same appearance of different sizes were confused. That is, on the surface, they look exactly the same and even differ in weight insignificantly. It's difficult to visually determine what size the product is. Therefore, it was easy to mix up 3- and 4-meter curtains. With the help of labeling, now all these errors are identified at the stage of shipment. This is very convenient. In this room, we process shipments of finished products. Initially, we encountered difficulties when working with the data collection terminal. Information was read from all of the goods that were nearby and had RFID markings. Therefore, we chose this room, insulated it with a specialized material that protects against the penetration of radio waves. We unload the goods prepared for shipment here in special boxes. Literally, in a matter of seconds, we check the correctness of the shipment, the conformity and correctness of the goods that are inside the package, according to the ERP supporting documents. The installation of 3 antennas allows us to make bulk shipments in a matter of seconds. Just now, a batch of decorative cushion covers is being put into production. At the launch stage, we prepare the RFID tags, which will further be applied to the finished products and remain attached to it in the process of labeling, shipment, sales, and in warehouse storage.